came out nicely. I should show Deke. I used the enchanted loom, Deke.
Wonderful!
Will I be able to weave even more powerful magic into my clothing with the loom?
You will, by rescuing even more powerful beasts. For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beasts you've already rescued.
Can I use the loom to enhance any item of clothing?
The loom will only enhance clothing of a certain quality. Deke suspects you'll find more valuable clothing as you explore. Deke also knows that some of the shops in Hogsmeade can provide you with a variety of clothing for you to enhance.
Thank you for your help, Deke. Hogsmeade, here I come.
Glad you came.
Hello, Sirona. I received your owl. How are you?
Hello, my friend. Did you ever find Lord Gog?
I did, thank you. In fact, we're working together to try and rein in Ramrock.
Are you? I suspected you and he would get along. Perhaps best I don't know details of your plans. And I shall refrain from telling you to be careful yet again. But I hope you will be.
Of course. Your owl mentioned you're needing my help with something?
I do. I thought you might be just the person to do a favour for my friend Dorothy Sprottle in Upper Hogsfield.
I've actually met Mrs. Sprottle. I recently spoke with her about her friend Claire Beaumont.
She's lovely. Her late husband Aidan was a friend of my father's. In fact, I'd stay with Dot and Aidan the summers I waited tables here as a student. I've seen her a few times since Aidan passed, but the pub's been so busy lately, I've not been as attentive as I'd have liked. I wonder if you might pop in and see her. She may need some help collecting ingredients for her supply of Wiganworld potion. And you could retrieve something of mine in the process. A box, full of old letters and such.
Transgender? I have nothing against transgender, so I just think for the time, this is kind of a little odd, but lore-wise and all that, but I mean, whatever, it is what it is. Just wanted to comment on that. I don't know if anybody else has, taken note of that. So, anyways.
Why does Mrs. Sprottle keep a supply of Wiganworld potion on hand?
Dot's a skilled potioner. She's been supplying travelling vendors with Wiganworld potion. An ordinary precaution that has, unfortunately, become a necessity, what with Ranrock's loyalists disrupting the trade routes.
Why did Mr. and Mrs. Sprottle have your box of letters after all this time?
It's one of a few that I had when I was young. Dot found it when she was clearing out a closet. Can't imagine what's in there. probably terribly theatrical. The ramblings of a teenage witch and her friends. You're welcome to take a peek inside, if you do find it. To be honest, I'd imagine it contains some lovely memories.
I'll try to go and see her when I can.
It would mean the world to me, and to Dorothy. Aiden was bringing the box of letters to me when he was taken ill. Doc can tell you where he might have dropped it. You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Doc my love.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Revelio. A Merlin trial when I see one. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo! That's that. Settled.
Incendio. Confringo. Incendio. Confringo.
What do you have in store for me this time? These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio. Ah, up a Hogsfield. Now where to find Mrs. Sprottle? Nice to see you again, Mrs. Sprottle. Actually, Serona Ryan asked if I'd come and see you.
Oh, dear Serona, a gem. Has been for as long as I've known her.
She thought you might need help collecting ingredients for your Wiganweld potion.
And she's correct. My darling Aidan used to collect hawk lumps for me. Since he died, my supply has dwindled.
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Brottle.
Oh, thank you. Love of my life. A bit lost without him. If you wouldn't mind gathering some hawk lumps for me, I'd be happy to compensate you for your time.
Believe it or not, I have some with me.
Oh, thank you. How wonderful. The travelling vendors will be thrilled to replenish their stock of Wiganweld potion.
Serona also mentioned that Mr. Sprottle was bringing her a box of letters when he fell ill.
Indeed he was. I'd almost forgotten. I stumbled upon it just before Aidan died. He was hoping to go through it with Serona over a butterbeer or two. Those two were always like two bow truckles in a branch. Aidan took ill when he was collecting hawk clumps on his way to see her. He made it home, but I fear he dropped the box in the cavern. The cavern is in the hills just southwest of our hamlet. You can gather hawk clumps and collect the box of letters there.
Serona said she lived with you during the summers when she was at Hogwarts. What was she like?
Oh, goodness. Well, she was almost exactly like she is now. Charming, good head on her shoulders, taking care of everyone. I can't tell you the fun we had when she and her friends would visit us during the year, all buzzing about, practicing charms. Talented group. Her friend Mirabel was a genius in the garden. Learned it all from her muggle parents, if you can believe it.
Do you remember anything about the letters you put in the box?
Oh, of course. A few letters from some of her school friends. Some nice memories. I even included a letter Serona had written to me when she was staying with us. Thought she might enjoy reading it. I know when I read writing from my youth, I'm always astonished at how much I've changed, and yet remain the same.
Thank you, Mrs. Brottle.
Thank you. I'll be here if you are able to collect those hawk lumps. I and the vendors I help would greatly appreciate it.
Confringo! Defender!
No!
This must be the cavern Mrs. Brottle mentioned.
Slippery. Thought we'd forget.
Why do I always end up on patrol duty?
Revelio! Still need to visit the cave to find Serona's box of letters. Perhaps I'll find better have a look around. See about the hawk lumps and the box of letters. Incendio! That's all the hawk lumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Revelio! Depulso! Lumos. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo! Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether. Incendio! Defender! Expelliarmus! Protego! Stupefy! Confringo! Defender! Expelliarmus! Hulking brood. Revelio. Lumos. Confringo. Revelio. This must be Sorona's box of letters. I should take this box of letters to Sorona. She'll be glad to have it back. I think that's everything. Sorona will be glad to have this back.
curiosity young people tend to nurture never ends well for them, does it?
I'll look after you. Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa. Settle yourself. No harm. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Thank you. Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. 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 That wasn't so difficult. Thank you.
Surprising how many nifflers you could find down there. Mind you, I do have a
nifflers. How did I get mixed up in this? Doing Rookwood's work for him?
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me. Took less time, is all I was saying. Nothing to poach in Aaron sure except spiders. Not worth the trouble, if you ask me. They come after me, they'll rest in 10 graves.
So we're all me lads in Rookwood Tormes' glade.
One of the little bastards scratched me. I'll let him live just long enough to regret it.
Leviosa. There, there. I'm not going to hurt you. Revelio. Professor Howard will never believe this. Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
Thank you.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Alright guys, we're gonna end this here, right before we see Serona again and do some more quest line. I just wanted to, I was in the mood to do some more in the rumor requirement, but we'll see how further it goes. Anyways, without further ado, remember that like, subscribe, helps us continue to produce content for quite a long time. See you guys in the next episode. Alright guys, peace out. I simply pretend.